We're at the Adams Avenue Street Fair in San Diego once again. And I'm trying to look up a listing on my iPhone. And we're going to go in at 7:30. I think we're about a half hour late.
For always supporting live music. See you guys again soon.
Last day of the tour with Larry Mitchell. We're at Denny's. It's 12:26. We played a packed outdoor show at Lestat on Adams Avenue. And Larry Mitchell is going to show up here sometime, and we're going to have some Denny's Cheese Please omelets.
Yeah, sounds.
Yeah. And,
Larry's standing on a slope. It makes him.
Hey,
getting somewhere. Oh, yeah.
So we're in the parking lot of Denny's. This is how we celebrate the end of the tour.
Yeah. We had the the cheesy omelet, and he had a cup of fruit. We played all kinds of crazy notes, and Larry gave some woman a lap dance.
How was the tour?
It's fabulous.
Fantabulous.
Do you have any last things you want to say to each other?
Larry Mitchell enjoys a robe occasionally. One of the most fabulous gold lamé robes that I've ever seen a man walk around in.
And it was really a robe.
It was something. I got to get myself one of them.
No cigars, but a robe.
One of these Christmases, I'm going to open a box from Larry Mitchell, and it's going to be a gold lamé robe.
All right.
All right.
Sending Dale home. He's had enough of this tour with Larry Mitchell and he's going home on a train.
I'm just gonna take a wild guess and see if this is my train. Thanks everybody.
We're at Guitar Center in La Mesa, which is basically San Diego, doing another Electro Voice clinic. This time, just Jennifer and I playing through the LiveX rig tonight. And Dale is right there.
And we just love coming here. We love being part of what they do here. Now they have Electro Voice speaker lines to offer you guys. So,
plus San Diego is one of my favorite places.
Plus San Diego is so cool.
I really do love San Diego.
I'm from Minnesota.